Hello everyone, it is me, Doomguy, and today we are back with Amino. Amino that will make you strong as death. It's second part of cooking with Doomguy Bean. Let's get on with that shit.
Now let's start with the ingredients. First off, you have cucumber. Cucumber. Next off, you have sour cream bean. Sour cream makes it tasty, make it fat, no reduced fat shit in here. Then we go to the kefir. Kefir. Kalinka. Kefir. Then we go second part kefir. There, make sure to have some mustard, extra sharp mustard. Don't be a pussy, get the hard stuff. You get the egg straight out of the babushka chicken.
Nicely picked babushka.
Then we go with Tommy. It's mayonnaise. Mayonnaise, blin. The parsley, one time, and then we go with dill. Second one. Make sure to get the cheapest sausage you can find, blin. It's cheap, high meat, high content, high fat content. Don't pussy out. We go with those things, I don't know how they call it. Next off we go with the radish, blin. Radish straight out of babushka plastic bag. Yes. Next up is some spring onion. Make sure to get it straight out of babushka bag carton.
I didn't mean that, like I used it, like it sounded.
What do we have here? Yes, of course. Get the potato, self-made, and second package of egg. In case for a package got broken. This is some juice, just to mix up with the most important thing, god damn you. The most important thing, vodka, Gorbachev vodka. This one you drink as you are making the meal, to make sure you are true Russian there. Very nice. Okay, sukas, now that everything here, make sure to have a shot of vodka, of course. Put the vodka in, and then cheers. Now that we're all set, let's proceed with cutting the first non-believer. Make sure you use babushka strong knife. Hold knife like CSGO, blin. Not with left hand, right hand, suk. Pretend it's CSGO knife match. Cut the onion. Get rid of the evidence. In the trash. Nailed it. And now proceed with cutting the onion. Cut it with one hand, film it. Be a man. Hit hard like the bus, the Russian bus hit you. Сука, блин, сука. Done. Now that the onion is cut, time for second shot of vodka.
But you know, it's just 11 o'clock in the morning.
Shut up, сука, блин. Here. Now we get the big bowl of the Viking. If we can just find it.
God damn it.
Big bowl of... God damn it. God damn you! God damn you, don't attack my foot, god damn it! In the big bowl of Viking, make sure you don't destroy kitchen as you do that. Big bowl of Viking. Put it here, god damn you! We get the onion, make sure, be careful with CSGO knife. Be careful with CSGO knife. It's very sharp. Sharp knife. It's as sharp as Russian bear teeth. Or the prostitute that you didn't pay for her service. Yes. Put the onion here, then with this plate to cut the cheapest thing you can find in the supermarket. Of course, kielbasa. Open it with brute force. Okay, cut the bastard, cut it. Now peel off that bastard. He is big and thick. That's what she said. Yes, very nice. Make sure to make an incision in here. Die, motherfucker.
Killing spree, unstoppable.
Now that you got the bastard peeled, make sure to cut in small pieces, guy. Make sure you use right hand. CSGO grip, like this. Make sure not to cut the finger. CSGO grip. Yes, motherfucker, come on. Now
Only that bastard is cut. Make sure to have.
Of course. Это что-то водка. Пойдем мне и все 11 o'clock in the morning.
Shut the hell up, блин.
Cheers.
As you can see, everything got automatically involved because I forgot to record the video. Next stop, you get Kalinka Kefir. You open it with extreme... Motherfucker. We open it with extreme prejudice. God damn it, nobody helping me. Put it in. Put it in. Yes, it fit in like peanut and butter. Second one. Fuck you. Pull it in. Yes, very nice. Dispose of the evidence. Next up, we cut those bastards. I don't know how it was in English, but you know what I mean. Cut them.
Let me try to hold the camera with my... Hold it. Hold it. Will this work? Will this work? God damn it, nobody helping me. Cut it. Man, if that works. Oh, God damn. Oh, it's gonna fall.
Oh, motherfucker, god damn it!
Yes, you have some vodka for concentration purposes. Come on, CSGO grip.
Come on, Pia. I don't care. Come on.
Don't run away, Pia, god damn you!
Don't run away.
Cut it! Cut it like there's no tomorrow, Pia!
No.
Motherfucker!
Now rush B, сука! Rush! Rush! Rush yet B! You do not want to rush B! Next up, we need... Guru mayonnaise! Very nice! Great success! Much mayonnaise! Make sure to try mayonnaise if it's good egg quality just before you put it in, so you know. Is it good yet quality? Make sure to try it. Cheers. It's good quality mayonnaise. Now, get that bitch in. Stop it. Come on. Yes. Professional. There is some remainings. Do not waste anything. Remember, guys, cheap is best. Do not waste anything.
Разбей, сука! Иди нахуй! Блин!
And now for the secret ingredient. Super, super hot mustard. Do not be charged. Put 2 tablespoons of the super hot mustard. Do not be shocked, guys. Just get the hot stuff, nothing else. Put it in there, film it. Yes. Next up is the cucumber. It is a Chernobyl cucumber. You can see it has protective layer on it. Make sure to peel it out, otherwise mutation might occur. Now is protective layer dispute off. Make sure to dispose of it as fast as possible. Get back to the cucumber. You have mere 5 seconds to cut it. Be careful. You have to act fast. It's Chernobyl cucumber. Okay, right hand. Don't forget, guys. Right hand. Cut like a man. Film. Do not run away, bitch. Rush, bitch. I call the screwdriver technique. As you can see, it works really nice. Make sure you don't hit any civilian. As you can see, there is civilian here. Make sure leave civilian in peace. Come back here. Now that you are done with cutting the cucumber, proceed with having another shot of vodka for plus 5 steady hand. Cheers. It's success!
Ah, sugar.
Put the cucumber in! But Dunga, it's 12 o'clock in the morning, you have to not drink, Dunga! Shut up!
for the next ingredient. We have sour cream. It's guys, put all sour cream. Just open it. Open it. Make sure you open it like this, not the other way around. This preserves the freshness of the sour cream. Steady hands, as you can see, guys. Steady hand. You see? Steady hand. Plus 5 steady hand from vodka. Now, proceed with the technique I call poop the dookie. Poop the dookie. Yes, you see, poop the dookie, it work. Very nice, poop the dookie. Open second one, very nice, one hand, do it like a man, film it. Yes, poop the dookie. And as you can see, it poop. Yes, dispose of the evidence. Very nice. Great, what are you looking at here?
You don't talk to me like that, you.
Okay, the next part, basically, we have potato, we have some egg, and we cook the potato and egg. Potato, you cook 20 minutes, egg, you cook 5 minutes, and you trust your bowl that has never betrayed you before, and you have never... And you have never hit your foot in it. Make sure you put it here. Yes. Put everything on the side, nice and tidy, guys. Nice and tidy. Do not forget. Very nice, nice and tidy. Very important. Open the potato with force. That way, the potato know who is the boss. That actually rhymed. I don't know. Put big Russian potato of Babushka backyard in. Put them in. Put the potato in. Yes, very nice, very nice, great success. Don't forget, add water. Oh. It's heavy, it's heavy. Oh. Oh. Be careful, it's heavy shit. It's heavy.
God damn it.
Turn it on. No, do not flip the place. Turn it on. Yes, turn it on. The highest temperature, highest power. Next up is egg. Open it. Get the non-believer bowl because it makes the egg cook faster. Make sure you use the small pan and the small, I don't know how it is in English, to save the...
Ah, motherfucker, you! God damn you, non-believer.
As you can see, we have one man down, but don't worry, that's why we bought two package. We're all good, all good. Put the egg in. Don't mind the non-believer, they just died.
God damn it, help me, God damn it, I'm bleeding, dumb guy.
Shut your dirty mouth. Open the second one. Yes, that way the group is 100% multicultural. And that's the way you go, bros. This is the only way. Okay. Put them in. Yes. Very nice. Turn it on. Highest power as always. And make sure you get lit at the non-believer. Don't forget to use Jamie Oliver's special tool for time measurement. Remember, guys, the potato, 20 minutes. And the egg, 25. No, I'm just kidding, just 5 minutes more.
Я еду на Хабас. если б ты не знал. Наркотик брал СПБ и МСК. Наш проект два города. Пациков не прет обстреп. Через бочку рубит клэп. Люди и семь без препаратов. Будьте рад для деградатов. Кто харбасить перестал. Знайте все наркотикал. Пацаны наркотикал. В школе в скранке сдавал. Наркодан, сто не класса. Учит ваш школа харбас.
So guys, as you can see, potato and egg all ready to go. Now we proceed with what I call the chill period. You get the ball, you have to use two hands, but I am going to try it. God damn it, nobody helping me, God. God damn it, it's hot boiling water. What am I supposed to do? Make sure you don't drop the phone inside. Be careful now, okay, okay, be careful. That's a dick. God damn it, I'm gonna burn my legs. God damn it. God damn it, no one helping me. You put the boiling potatoes on edge of sink. I repeat, do not try to do this at home, guys. You might get 40 degree burn. This is Sparta! Oh, 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 god damn my hand! Be careful. Be careful now, be careful not to. It's hot boiling water, do not fall. Oh my god. Oh, oh my god. Oh. Nailed it. Okay, okay, now the potato is in. Turn on the cold water. Make that bastard chill. You show him who boss. Potato not boss. You are the boss. Cold egg, cold egg. Make sure you use buffer on the edges. As you can see, it's specially placed kefir bottle. Buffer on edges. Yes, cool the egg, cool the potato. Place egg on top of potato. That way the cooling is like Chernobyl disaster. You guys don't make fun of the Chernobyl disaster. Okay, I'm sorry for making that joke, okay. This is cooling off the reactor of the egg and the potato underneath. It's the natural ecostructure of science and nature itself. But as you can see, I'm something of a scientist myself. Sipping on some vodka while we enjoy this feng shui fountain. Now proceed with extreme caution. Remember, guys, left hand. Get the egg out. Get the egg out, yes. And you need to peel the egg. The most manliest way to peel is crush it. Then, as you can see, it shattered itself, guys. It shattered itself. You see everything coming out now. Everything coming out. Look at the camera. Do it with one hand. Oh, oh, be careful not to cut your arm while you do that. Because there's a sharp knife lurking in the shadows there, camping on B-side. Sixth one, bleep. Peel it. Peel it. Peel it like it's your girlfriend. Remember, guys, peeling off egg is like making love for girlfriend. You have to be hard but tender. You guy, what do you know about dating girlfriends? You idiot. You're fucking single since you remember yourself. God damn it, shut up, you. You don't know. What do you say? What do you say? I never trusted you, I never will. Stop talking against me, you. Don't give me that look. Don't give me that look, you. Now wash the eggs. Very important, guys. Wash the egg. Remember, treat the egg like you treat your girlfriend. Wash it. Be very gentle and tender with it. Get your trusty old sukoprad knife. Remember. You bastard, you! Do not run away. Remember, treat the egg like you treat your girlfriend. Wash it. Get the suppression device. Get the suppression device. Suppression device. Where are you? Suppression device. Are you here? No. Wait, is one part of the suppression device. The suppression device. Suppression. Suppression device. Are you here? Where the fuck did you go?
Where did you go?
Okay. Are you here?
Suppression device. Suppression. No. God damn it. God damn it, where did you go, man? Suppression.
Suppression device here. Suppression device. Suppression.
Where are you? God damn it, you.
Ooh! Ooh! Oh! 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 Found him! Found him. This is the suppression device. It's very old Russian culture. Where he... When the egg just did not want to go to kuak, you get the suppression device. You get the egg, the non-believer egg. You put it in suppression device, and then... Attack! As you can see, it's dead meat. Proceed with the next egg. You can also put two, but it is not advised to put two eggs. Boy. Next one. Duken. Finish it. Unstoppable! As you can see, guys, the egg is done. Very nice, great success. You open the Inquisition device, make sure you open it like this. Hold phone, motherfucker. Hold phone with your throat. Oh! Yes!
Oh, motherfucker!
Hold the phone with your throat. Oh, oh, you see, it's just paste, done, the egg is in, the suppression device. And now, but last but not least, make sure you reload with a shot of vodka. Check on the potatoes, you need to peel them. Yes, very nice. Oh my god, oh.
Don't run away, bitch!
Let me go! I didn't know anything!
Do not talk to me with that Chinese accent!
Don't run away! Now, guys, we call for suppression device help again. Put potato in. Get it in place. And enjoy the hot. It's about to come. Let us have 2 minutes silence for that one. No, I'm just kidding! But, oh! Didn't work! What? Yes. Get wrecked, bitch. Okay, first potato in. Let us go with second one. Put it in place. Put it in place. And now, just gently crush it. Very nice. Third one. Man, suppression device is hungry today. Suppression device. Oh! Ooh! Oh! Ah! God damn you! My finger! I burned my finger. Never mind. Just put it off some wood. You don't want it. Oh god, make sure your stuff is in here. Yes. Suppression device once again. Save the day. Put the camera.
Oh my god damn you!
Now guys, for the finishing touches on that masterpiece that make you strong like bear. We need to add the spices. Make an incision right in there. God damn it. Never mind. Open it like a Western spy. Yes, very nice. Put it in. Dispose of the evidence.
No looking bad at you.
Potato. And now, it's almost over. Get the spoon that the Viking gods can steal it up. Steer it up for at least 5 minutes so the essence of Russian bear get in the food. Yes. And that is ready for it. Serve it with a glass of vodka or with a beverage of your choice. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure to leave a like if you did, make sure to leave a dislike if you haven't. Check out the YouTube channel for more stupid shit. Check out the Facebook, check out the Twitter and all the other social media, also Instagram. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.